What's up, guys? It's Smith here from GamersHeroes.com, and I have a quick guide for you in the story choice in Starfield on whether you should defend the Lodge or head to the Eye. Just real quick, if you're randomly browsing YouTube and watch this video, don't. It's got some story spoilers in it. Obviously, it's a story choice, so turn off now. Otherwise, I'm going to tell you what happens depending on what choice you make. So quick disclaimer, this is a Bethesda game. There could be a million variables involved in this that changes things I can't control. So save it before you do this mission, just in case the outcome that you choose doesn't match mine in the video. I think they're the same. I did it a few times, but we'll have to see. So basically what happens is if you defend the Lodge, the hunters attack the Lodge, you and the Constellation members will flee the Lodge, head back to your ship, and escape to the Eye anyway. Once you get to the Eye, Sarah will be dead. That's it. She's dead. She's gone. She's finished. That's if you choose the Lodge. If you choose, you'll also meet a character in space who opens up a bit more about the story. No need to spoil that because it's the same for both choices. If you go to the Eye, so you do that by running out the front door, they say we're going to lock it behind you. And then you go to the Eye, Sarah survives, but Barrett dies. Now, these were the only two characters in the game that I've really invested in, so I've just done this mission, not going to lie. Still in the fields right now, not sure what to do about it, but that's pretty much what happens. If you defend the Lodge, Sarah dies. If you defend Barrett, if you defend the Eye, then Barrett dies. So don't shoot a messenger, right? Don't dislike this video because Bethesda's cruel. It's a really cool bit, so yeah, there you go, guys. Nice and quick, nice and easy. Get what you need and get back to the game. If we helped you out today, do like, subscribe, we do appreciate it, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care now.